Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. I have a favor to ask. You know, that's right. Normally I have like a tip every week I try to give, but this week I have a tip and a favor. Here's the thing. The tip is I normally have mentioned over the years, and it's a good thing to remind ourselves, that we have to get used to being willing to ask for help, to ask for a favor, to ask for a testimonial or review. It can really help our cleaning businesses. Well, I have to follow the same advice. So today, the favor that I'm asking of you is, would you be willing to give us a review or a rating on our app? If you are a CleanBid member, if you are a CleanQC member, you use our CleanGuru software. Would you be willing to go on to, for example, if you use an iPhone, being willing to go on to the App Store on your phone? If you're an Android user, would you go on to the Play Store on your phone and leave us a short review or rating? It really would mean a lot to us, and I personally would really appreciate it. You know, it's the kind of thing that really builds confidence. You know, when someone's checking out your program, they wonder, should I trust this person? Well, a short little word of confidence they hear from a real member like yourself means a lot more than something that I could say about our own program. It just does. And I've often mentioned that when you're willing to ask for help, you'll be surprised how people are generally willing to pitch in and give you a hand. I certainly hope that's the case, and I appreciate that in advance. Until next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.